divide 225 by 5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 225 here, 5 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2, here 5. 2 smaller than 5, so we should take two numbers, 22. A number close to 22 in 5 table is 5 fourths 20. Now we should subtract, we get 2. After this, bring down the beside number, so 5 down, so 25. When do we get 25 in 5 table? 5 fives 25. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.